What is it?
He encontrado a Zoe para que regrese. He convencido a Zoe para que regrese.
We didn't always get along, but I'm glad to know she's safe. What happened anyway? Zoe joined up with a band of marauders. Zoe. The same Zoe who doesn't know a barrel from a trigger. Well, I've heard stranger things. You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do is pay you for your trouble. Let me know if I can do something for you.
Déjalo tuyo. Okay. No me gusta que lance tanta munición. Uf. Thank you. Vale. Vale, aquí hay una máquina. ¿Cómo cojones voy para allá entonces? Por aquí desde luego no. Ah, vale, por aquí. Además, perfecto. ¿Y qué más hay por aquí? Perfecto. Vámonos. Estamos literalmente a matar a uno de subir de nivel. Bueno, quizá no a uno, pero... Se entiende. Esta me gasta 3, ¿no? Sí, esta me gasta 3 y hace más daño. Vale, ventajas. Es que cuesta muchísimo reparar, ¿eh? Vale. Uy, 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 uy. ¡Qué puto susto! Vale. He perdido un cuerpo. Ah, no. Se mató. ¿Podré ver yo la tumba de el pavo y abrirla para conseguir los dientes yo? ¿O no? Curiosidad, tío. Bueno, da igual.
Got my hands full at the moment. Make it quick, please. We pay by the finger. What do you have for me? Gil Antrim. Real name, Guillaume. Duly processed by a freelancer on behalf of Spacer's Choice. I remember him. I was just a kid last I saw him. Shame. I'll just need your signature here, 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 and here. Got any more fingers for me? Mabel Burgess, age 37, right or left-handed? Let's just say, no longer applicable. I remember Doc Burgess, conducted my physical every fiscal quarter. Guess she couldn't keep her hands off her patient's medicine. Still one outstanding bounty. If you've got a finger, I've got the paperwork.